aren't going to be our turn. I decided not to book it.
Right there by that
junction.
At the intersection.
Yep.
You're going to turn left or right?
Right. Straight line. Where this truck's coming.
Okay.
He's obviously going. I figured we got enough daylight. We go look at the bridge.
Straight ahead.
Yep, we're gonna go this way.
Okay.
Now you can go as fast as you want here.
You can, huh?
Yeah, nobody can. I go about 80, 85.
These are my loads.
Holy
those shit. Are made to flour.
Yes, those are made to flour. Right off the get-go.
I don't have a... I don't have a pistol for those magazines.
Well, it's funny because after the bullet went through, I knew I was shot, but nothing. Something was watching over the wall. It didn't hit any bone, it didn't hit any nerves, it didn't hit veins. It went clean through. And then we wrestled for the gun again, and it went off a couple more times, but that one it was easy. And my friend came to rescue me, and he, like, literally came out of nowhere. I don't even know where he was. I don't even know if he was at the house still. That day's kind of blurry today. But, uppercut my accident my fault my husband was trying to flatten it to the ground, got the gun, threw it outside. Cops were called, it was fine. But my ex-husband was in prison now, so because of that. It's so pretty out there, I love it. Sometimes you'll see a really slow badger across the road. I'll pull over and take pictures of them at the distance. But right now they're mamas and babies.
Rock chucks?
No, badgers.
Got any rock chucks?
That's what I've seen.
I've seen a rock chuck. They're kind of like marmots.
Yep.
Kind of a golden brown right across the trail in front of me. Riding a motorbike.
They're an instant bump.
Yeah.
Instant bump.
I had a dog one time.
Oh. Did it stop you dead or did you go over?
I went over the bars and dislocated my collarbone. It had been dislocated before.
Mile marker 44 or mile marker
industry takes off again. A piece of dairy farmer is looking for milkers. Need to know.
Right.
Went out there, sat on a stool, tucked the tail in behind my leg. Fed the cats.
Yep.
My dad had 44 head of fat meat. He loved his cow. He really loved those fat beef. Field where you were throwing the ball out.
Yeah.
And Nathan was right in the net.